Hi, I'm Brent Johnson, and once again, I'm standing outside the Fox Theater in St. Louis, Missouri. Today is November 11th, 2019. This is the last day that we can get into the Fox Theater to make a video about the Oregon, and we can't get in. I mean, we can get in, but they're doing a lot of work in there. They have shows or load-ins and outs every day from now, tomorrow, until December 29th. There's a show that's running for 3.5 weeks. I have no idea how they're going to sell tickets for 3.5 weeks worth of shows. But it's a lousy, horrible day out here, and I would rather be inside. Winter is coming, and so it's harder to get people to do some things. So we're going to slow down a little bit here for the rest of the year. We have some backlogs of videos we'll be showing you. Those will be coming up right away. If you purchased a ticket for the Fox Video support, thank you very much. It hasn't been wasted. We're going to hang on to that money, and we will use it when we make a final video sometime in January, we hope, if everything falls in. So if you did not receive an email with the link to the chamber tour video, please send me an email. We'll make sure you get it. That went online a couple of weeks ago. And if you would like to see that video, that's available only to our Fox Video ticket holders. And so you can become one of those by going to oregon.media/fox. And you'll find all information. It's $5, and we will provide early access to the Fox Oregon video when it's done, and you can see that chamber tour video. In the meantime, I'm going to go back inside. Right across the street from the Fox Theater is Third Baptist Church, home to a 72-rank organ, and we have a concert series there throughout the fall. It has just wrapped up, and videos from those recitals will be online. They're on my personal channel. There's a link up here somewhere that'll take you to that, and you can subscribe to that channel, and you'll get uploads from that from the fall series, which I'm going to start doing right away because it's cold out here and I'd like to go inside. So again, sorry we can't show you the Fox Oregon just yet, but it is coming. Thank you for your patience, thank you for your support, and thank you for watching our channel.